Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Kung di pa kayo nagsasubscribe sa channel ko, please do. I-click niyo rin ang notification bell, comments down below, and like this video. So guys, we're going to do another food review. So we're going to do mukbang. Oh, Chaco. So this is from Kfc. Ito yung pinaka-latest nila na food. We're going to taste it. How is it going to be? So, I bought a set na to. Tacos, fries, and the drinks. Yung drinks niya, ano lang to? Regular drinks. This is $1.45. But since may bago sila, I'm going to taste it. I'm going to taste it for you guys. If you want to know my thoughts about it, please keep on watching. Okay guys, this is going to be my first bite. Smells like really tacos. Well, tacos are made of vegetables and salsa at saka cheese. Tsaka nilagyan nila ng corn. Mahilig ako sa corn rice. Actually, yung tacos nila, it's made of chicken. Braided chicken. Yung tacos. Yan guys. Ganito kanipis yung chicken nila. It was not bad. Para kumbaga pag kinagat mo, hindi ganun ka laki. Kasi kung pag makapal to, mahirap kagatin. So I guess, tama lang yung size nito. Tsaka maraming gulay, ah. Lettuce lang madami. Sa akin, nalasahan ko kasi konti lang yung sauce na nilagay at saka mas empowering yung sauce. Parang mas madami yata yung sisin sa akin. Hindi ganun siya kanipis. In person, ah. Ayan guys. Kita nyo naman. Interesting. Kumain na ako ng tacos. Usually, yung tacos kasi, usually, yung tacos is made of chili corn. Chili corn. Kasi Mexican food to. Nabitin ako sa sauce. Since nabitin ako sa sauce, may ketchup naman dito. Ketchup na lang, lalagyan na. Yan. Decent yung size nila, ha. Kita naman, nahirapan ako kubos, eh. Kasi kung maliit to, hindi. 5 minutes, ubos na to. By the way, may kasama itong fries. Kfc, ha. Nag-i-improve na yung food mo, ha. Keep it up. To tell you honestly, hindi manipis yung chicken na nilagay, ha. Kung gano'ng kakapal yung braided niya, ganun din kakapal yung chicken. Finish. Guys, i-rate ko yung KFC, ha. KFC na Chaco. I-rate ko to number 8. Bakit? Tsaka sa 145 pesos, worth it siya, guys. Pero for me, nabusog ako, guys. So, KFC, good job, ah. Good job. Enjoy ko yung chicken na dati ko pa natikman. Ganun pa rin yung lasa ng chicken ng KFC. Nalasahan ko pa rin yung original niyang lasa. Kasi hindi ganun kadami ang sauce ng Chaco na nilagay. May mga vegetables siya. Yes, oo. May nilagay siya na corn, lettuce, at saka cheese. Madami actually ng cheese. Ang nangyari lang sa cheese, parang nag-slide. Masyarap siya, guys. Nabusog ako. At syempre, hindi na ako kakain ng dinner kasi yun na yung dinner ko. And guys, kung magagawis kayo sa KFC, please drop in and eat some Chaco. Although guys, this is not sponsored. Again guys, this is not sponsored mukbang. It's not sponsored mukbang, but still, the Chaco really have a distinct taste na for me, ha. Kakaiba, although may twist kasi yung Chaco. It's made of chicken, yung tacos nila. Yun lang po. So, if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe. Click nyo rin ang notification bell, comment down below, and like this video. So, always remember, guys, to be good. And always remember to be kind. God bless and bye! Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely